inside Amalie Arena. Packed house as we get started here with a look at our starting netminders brought to you by Geico.
Andre Vasilevsky, game number 35 on the season. He's 23-7-4 with a .925 save percentage. Anton Khudobin, game number 26, 10-10-3, .927 save percentage.
As Stamkos lines up at a point position to begin this power play, as Palat point, Kucherov up front, and Hedman hey, joining Stamkos, and they now get set up in their familiar alignment. Palat across, they score! And Steven Stamkos, right on cue, makes it 1-0.
Andre Palat replacing Miller in that position right beside the net, and he gets the puck and passes it right onto the tape of Stamkos. Stamkos moving in towards him. This is a different look. In the first power play, we saw Miller walk out from that spot and try to score himself. This time it's a different look, and you have Stamkos moving in from his office by the dot, reading the play, stick down. Beautiful pass right through the triangle of stick and body by Palat.
Not quite. Landon Bull up from the Texas Stars of the American League backing up. Johnny Gord checked by O'Donnell. Here's a try. That stopped in front. Still they battle and it's poked wide. Sergachev plays that puck down the boards. And with the puck, it's Andrew Cogliano. Lead pass now for Gurianov. He's trying to turn the corner. Does! And he's met by Vasilevsky. Chased by Coburn, but Vasi was there to meet him at the crease. We're a lot, of course, a lot expected when you're the third overall pick, but it's really come quickly for him. Ford angles it sharply off the corner board. Khudobin, fan on the clear. The drive by Coburn ends up wide. And point keeps the play moving for the Lightning. Around to Coburn. Sergachev will send it wide of the goal. Polak plays the lively carom, uses the glass, couldn't get it by point. Sergachev looks toward the net, fires, scores! Third goal in four games against Dallas for Sergachev, it's 2-0.
What a shot by Sergachev. He has an outstanding wrist shot. It's better than his slap shot. And Khudobin is going to look back at him after this and go, who was that? He gets penetration to the top of the circle.
He got the second goal of the Lightning's 2-0 win over the Stars in January in Dallas. He scored against them last year as well. There's Johnson, he scores! Stamkos able to work it to him. Johnson tipped it by Khudobin, 3-0.
I think we're going to get a goalie change already. Khudobin should have had that one. I think he was still bothered by the Sergachev goal. And a good play on the attack here. Watch Stamkos fit the puck into an open area, but it's a tough play for Tyler Johnson. Tyler has one chance with one hand to try to do something with the puck. Khudobin comes out a little recklessly, try to go with the old-fashioned poke check. And when the poke check goes wrong, it really goes wrong. The five holes open, he's swinging his stick, and Khudobin is done for the night.
20-goal plateau for Tyler Johnson. Intercepted here by Janmark, but they're not out of the zone. Kalorn, Kucherov scores! A 4-0 explosion for the Lightning.
Welcome to the National Hockey League, Landon Bow. And a shot from Nikita Kucherov, who turned the puck over, but nice retrieval by Kalorn. And then Kalorn, with a mini two-on-one, gets it to Kucherov in prime scoring territory, and he rips that one top shelf on the glove side. Right up under the bar. Bo couldn't get his glove up quickly enough as he was already going down to his knees. Excellent combination of Kucherov with a mini poke check there, Kalorn with the retrieval.
Missed the earlier meeting with the Lightning, part of an 11-game stretch out with an injury. Long pass on the tape. The Janmark shooting, saved by Vasilevsky.
That's the kind of passes that you can get from Esa Lindell, and that was a beauty coming out of the zone, and it's right on the tape. Head is up all the way. Looks like he was looking up the wing, looking Sergachev off. That's where his eyes showed.
Gord. Back to Hedman. He'll fire. That missed the net. Kucherov's got it. Has room to turn with it. Make a move. Fire. Saved by Khudobin. He's trying to lose Sagan. Force behind the net. Spies McDonough at the point. Risting it, looking for Miller's stick, and just by it. Strawman with a try. Stop there. They score! Collard fires it in off Hudobin. And the Lightning lead is 5-0.
Hudobin's shaking his head here because this one was going wide. It's just one of those nights for Hudobin. The shot will come from top left of your screen from the point. Right to Killorn on the rebound. Now watch Killorn. He's shooting it. That's going wide. It's not even going to go in. Hudobin's recovering. He's been very aggressive out on the edge of the paint. There's Hudobin. Now watch the angle of this shot. See that? I mean, it would have gone in the corner.
In this contest, Angelov protects the puck, hands it off. Lindell fires. Saved by Vasilevsky. Hangs on to it there. Miller pressured here by Lindell. Saw Lindell with that scoring chance. He scored in the 3-0 game of the Panthers. Here's Cirelli shooting. Saved here by Hudobin, and he'll hang on to it. Blocked by Alexiak. Point. Somehow was able to get it to Gorin. The shot by Kucherov is stopped, and a great save by Hudobin at the side of the net.
He's got to be thinking, oh, I got one. I got one here because this is a heck of a chance, and it's a great shot. It's a broken play, and Braden Point taking on two guys. But look at Yanni Gord's timing. And there's time and room on that short side, and that's a confidence booster for Hudobin. Probably the first good thing.
Stamkos back to Hedman. Kucherov closing in. Fires across. Stamkos shooting, and it's deflected over the net as Polak was reaching in there. Kucherov now to Hedman. Stamkos fires, and Hudobin the stop. Palat at a point. Stamkos steps in, and he lost one man as Cogliano went into the board. Stamkos in front. Wait, shoots. Scores! Fakes him out, and then finds the top corner. Steven Stamkos makes it 6-0.
Oh, and the frustration land for Andrew Cogliano and the Dallas Stars now. Watch on the right side of your screen. Watch this little move, a little shake and bake there by Stamkos. And Cogliano was shaken up. He went into the boards really hard. So now there's only three guys down low, and the Lightning are in prime situation. Cogliano's feet went, one went east, one went west. And when that happens again, Kucherov looking back towards Hedman at the point. Yeah, Bish is having a heck of a year. He's got terrific save percentage numbers. The numbers are good right across the way. Dallas came into this game second in the league in goals against.
Backhand try was deflected there. And on the wraparound, save gets stopped by Vasilevsky. And it's going to wind it shooting. Vasilevsky the save and no rebound.
A little sloppy by the Lightning around the net, but Vasilevsky, what a giant push from his left to his right. And watch him jam his right toe against the post. It'll start on this side, but look where he is. Then watch him push off across there and get that leg across.
Lightning have Killorn in the middle. Also JT Miller in this unit. Miller has it. Back to Sergachev. Around the court, out in front. The shot, a save there by Bull on Alex Killorn. A great stop by the young netminder.
That was a brilliant save. I thought that was in. The puck movement, absolutely outstanding. Miller behind the back, down to Yanni Gord, who makes a great fake and has the Lightning, the Dallas Stars spinning around. That fake by Yanni Gord had Lindell looking towards the net, and when he looked towards the net, played especially in the first period, those big hits, getting in position, back checking, working hard. It's a reward system. That's how coaches work, and John Cooper is certainly part of that. And here we go, right in front of the Lightning bench. And it involves Adam Ernie, who has been involved, and he's up against Jamie Benn, and there's some frustration there. Two big boys going at it, and Benn was able to push him over, as you can see. Yeah, that was just a good, solid body check by Sergachev, taking Richie out the way he's supposed to.
Luck sent in front. Vasilevsky is stopped there on Radulov. The first try from Gurianov hit Alexander Radulov, but he was able to handle the rebound. Stepping in here, and it's swiped off his stick by Palat. And Vasilevsky will touch that puck, hopefully for the last time for him. Sergachev waiting it out, and the Lightning with an Andre Vasilevsky 32-save shutout win this game 6-0. fifth shutout of the season. Ties the team record now with 17 for his career with Ben Bishop in the house, though not in uniform tonight. He's second in the NHL this season, and he's got back-to-back.